Yeah, people used to think that nomads just herd animals. But now we kind of more and more realize that we're involved in crop cultivation. It's very common in Central Asia. They probably was the main middleman that helped to spread crops from the west and to the east and from the east to the west. My research shows that probably they also helped the spread of farming technology, like irrigation.